Yeah, but you can't play tug of war with a ball.